Hey Josh, I'm curious. After coming to the Mavericks, you spent the year mostly down at Frisco. What's that been like? And now, what's it really like to be back full time with the big team? And what do you kind of expect out of this experience?
Just it's a learning experience. I'm grateful to be here. Grateful to have an opportunity to play in such a rare event. Just like I said, just learn, just pick everybody's brain as much as I can and just try to get better from there and help the team in any way I can.
Awesome, thanks. Our next question is going to be from Nick with Locked On Mavs.
Hey Josh, can you hear me?
Yes.
Was there anything that you what that surprised you about the bubble so far? Something you heard about before, a misconception, or and then you got to the bubble and said, "Oh, this is not what I expected."
Not really. I mean, I didn't really have a thought about what it was going to look like or how it was going to be going into it. I was just excited, just ready to get back with the team and just get ready to play. This is a once in a lifetime opportunity, so I just kind of went into it just with anything in mind. The hotels are great, the facilities are great, and they just did a really good job just keeping everything and all the protocols in line.
Awesome. Eddie has his hand up again, so we will go back to Eddie.
I feel so privileged. I'm just wondering how much emphasis is coach and yourself putting on getting up shots and shooting the ball and refining the 3-point accuracy?
It's been a big thing. Just it's been like that. Just making shot, taking and making shots. Get a lot of shots up during practice. Late workouts at night. It's just as much repetition as you can, just to get everything going, the muscle memory to come back. And once we start the scrimmages, it'll be a little different. But it's just something to get our groove back.
Okay, and we'll do one last question with Chuck Cooperstein from ESPN Radio.
Hey Josh, what did you do during the downtime to kind of keep yourself physically sane and also mentally sane?
I spent a lot of time with my family. And I was away from them for a long time, just being away from college. I was away from them in high school as well. So just rekindling with them, just spending as much time with them. Played a lot of video games with my friends, my brother. Tried to learn how to cook a little bit with the family, so it kind of kept the social aspect going. Just worked out a lot. Me and my brother just got in the gym, went to fields, ran, did as much lifting as we could with what we had. We had a court set up in our backyard, so got a lot of shots up there. It's just little things here and there that try to keep us as sane as possible.
Thanks.